I think, you know, last year things would have been different. I think the team would have handled it a little bit different and a little bit more immature. But this year, you know, we have a lot more mature team. We just looked each other in the eyes and said, you know, no one said this game was going to be easy. It's ACC week. We understand who we're playing. Georgia Tech is a great team. So our biggest focus was, yeah, we're behind, but let's get back on top and let's just stay motivated and stay positive. That's tough, man. That's tough. And you know, you're glad that you scored and all that stuff and you're moving the ball. But, you know, you wanted to get a defensive rest, trying to get them guys settled down with their adjustments from the head coach and from Coach D'Onofrio. But it's hard for us to go slow. I mean, that's our offense. And as long as we're scoring points, it's working good. And that's the problem. We can't get the ball up. And, you know, the score would have been a lot different and the momentum would have been a lot different if we hadn't thrown those picks and we hadn't fumbled the ball. But, you know, that's the game of football. We need to do a better job at that. And, you know, I'm going to put that definitely on me. I got to play smarter. I got to get to my checkdowns when we needed to. And offensively, I'm not worried about scoring points. I know that we have a great coordinator. We have a great system involved right now. We have a great offensive line. And obviously, our skilled players could obviously make guys miss and score. But our biggest focus is we got to just keep holding on to the ball. It's hard not to think about it. You know, you kind of feel it every single play. It's kind of important. So it definitely crossed my mind. But, you know, this game meant a lot more to me and to this team than worrying about my ankle. And if something would have happened to me, I know I have full confidence in Ryan to come in and do the unbelievable job that he's been doing for the past couple of weeks.